Hi, this is Jack from Delhi See Me and Me. Welcome to the podcast. Today, I'm very honored to have with me in person B. Kyung from B. Bronze Singapore. They are one of the leading medical device suppliers. B. Kyung invited me to their office and take a look and to do this short interview. He's here to introduce to everyone the Marshall Talapam 20. B. Kyung, how are you doing? Thanks for being on the interview.
I'm fine, thank you. Thanks for having me on your podcast. I'm very happy to be here.
First of all, I'm curious, why is the palm called Talapam? Is this a palm made specifically for thalassemia patient?
That's a good question. So this Talapam is manufactured by this company called Mikro. They are from Greece. As far as I understand from the people from Mikro, the founder of Mikro, when they first came out with a syringe driver, somebody in the family has had thalassemia. So they developed this syringe driver specifically for thalassemia patients since then, so it's been many years. And they call this pump the Talapam. So it is specifically designed to address the needs of a thalassemia patient, yes.
All right. Can you share with us some of the key benefits of using this pump?
Okay. So, like, first of all, since this pump has been in use for thalassemia patients for many years, it is designed so that it is simple to use. It is also robust, so you know it can withstand the everyday knocks and drops, right? And it is lightweight. It is 220 grams with a 6 AAA battery. And you, on the battery, you can run approximately up to 2 months with a 50 mm per day infusion. Right, and you can accept many syringe sizes, so 10 mil, 20 mil, 30 mil, 50, 60 mil with an accuracy of ±2%. Right, so I think these are some of the key benefits of this Talapam 20. That will make life easier for users.
Well, those benefits you mentioned are really a huge upgrade lah from the first pump I have been using. Like you can know the how minutes and seconds, the minutes to hour setup, and the variety for syringe size to use. You know, sometimes you couldn't get the actual size, you can use other syringe. And the long battery size life. That time I was using those rectangle, those battery that is like expensive lah. Then sometimes you forgot to take out, then the battery kind of run out fast. But this is like AAA battery, like you can get it anywhere. Yeah. And can store up to use long service interval. As you know, those pump. This kind of pump can last for a very long time lah. The first pump I was using, in fact, is still working, but it's kind of rust already lah. I think still can turn on lah.
Okay.
As long as I'm not using it anymore, and have been a long time since I've been using it. Another question, don't say me lah. I think everyone also like to know is what is the cost of the pump? Like how much does the pump cost?
Okay. Yeah, thanks for that question. So, like I mentioned, the manufacturer Mikro, they have a special interest in thalassemia patients. So, they have given a very special price for this Talapam 20. So, in Singapore, we are selling it for 800 Singapore dollars per unit, and each device comes with a carry bag, operating instruction, and a set of batteries. Yeah, so it's $800 per set.
I thought it was quite surprised. Like few days ago, I had a friend from India actually told me he's using this pump for his son iron chelation. is the Tala Palm, the 20, it's a green color one.
Yeah.
That really show how well known and affordable this palm is around the grove. Even if you don't need a palm at this moment, you may be needing it later in life. Maybe you have to add on another cultivation, or for some reason the cultivation you're on is not suitable, the doctors say have to change. So at that point you may need to look for a palm. But as you know, this desperate infusion is still the most effective way for iron chelation. At least that's where I start off with, and as the chelation everyone start off for those who are around my age. But if you are looking for a robust, comfort and simple to use palm now, this is something to consider. Bee Kyung, where do people find you if they have any inquiries on purchasing the palm?
Okay, they can call our office at 6213-0933, or they can email me at beekyung.loo@beebrown.com. That's beekyung.loo@bbraun.com. Yeah, so that's where you can find me.
Anything else to add?
Yeah, so we have been like what Jack mentioned earlier, we are one of the major suppliers to the hospitals. We have a full team with technical support, application trainers, so we are sure that we are able to support the users if they choose to want to use the Tala Palm 20. Right, so we look forward to your call.
Once again, thank you so much for joining us today. We look very forward in speaking with you again.
Thank you.